Okay, here we go then, guys. So, season 11, week one. We are off. This couldn't be any more exciting. I'm very pleased to be doing this video. I just wanted to basically see what I could do in the moments before you lot actually found out what the challenge is for this week. Time now in the UK is 8:20. I'm looking up at the clock now, I just fucked that up. But there we go, so that's the time at the moment. You guys don't actually know what the circuit is or what the car choice is, but in 40 minutes from now you will. So I'm like, okay, let's see what I can get done before it starts. So I've tuned the car, and it's going pretty nice, and I'm desperate to throw in a global number one before it starts. Now, while that sounds absolutely chaotically impossible, there's only a very, very small amount of people who have actually raced on this track and class combination since the leaderboards were reset. Excuse me. So, there you go. That's it. This is me having a go, seeing what I can do. He's down on the first split, not ideal. These feel great with the wheel, they really do. So, 126 point something coming up. He's right on the edge going around that one. I definitely felt closer. I didn't nose it up on that corner either. 8 tenths is what I was after, and that's what I'm at the moment. So I've just got to try and keep this 8 tenths. How did that happen? I must be making some sort of miscalculation in my head, because there's no way I'm that far off. Holy shit, look at that, 126.794, and that, I believe, is well in as a global number one at the moment. Like I said, there's still not many people at all that have done this division and track combination, but it's a good feeling. It's definitely a good feeling. Okay guys, so here it is, just to confirm, top scores is only 197 people who have done it. I did tell you the numbers were pretty low, but that's quite nice. I'm pleased with that. 126.794, the tune's available to download if you want to give it a try. Thanks again, see you later, bye.